nearly picked by Hield.
Yeah, he came off of Morris, ended up getting it anyway.
Buddy for three.
Oh. A lot of teams doing the Pacers are very much like that.
Oh, Buddy Hield for three. Got it!
Got it. You can tell he's able to.
Smith to Hield. Yeah. And he pounds it down.
You gotta put teams away.
Rotated to Smith, but they left Buddy Hield.
Two fast break points. They're playing fast.
Buddy Hield again. Duarte. Here's Buddy Hield. And it's a 9-point game just like that. Buddy Hield.
Excellent pass and recognition by Monte Morris.
Now here.
Trying to pull a Wes Unseld Sr. as Hield knocks in another three. Hield pull up three. You bet.
Duarte has had the hot hand. But a Hield, an open look, bottom.
They have 6 first round draft picks and 10 undrafted players.
Very good stop. Yeah, very good stop. All that complaining.
Hield again for three.
Heat check. Buddy, what a heat. Here comes Buddy, let it go.
Three in the corner. Oh,
good basketball. Good basketball. Yeah, that's
three reserves out there with Hield and Turner. Buddy for three.
White is kept. He has been one of the co-leaders of this team along with Halliburton. And on cue, Hield with a
quickly up ahead. Halliburton slows it down, hands it off. Hield, three ball. No call. Got to get back on defense, Buddy Hield. No, last one was quite the highlight. Hield, step back three, good.
8 to shoot. Hield gets around Kispert and banks it in.
Good thing going on offense today. Really good offense going.
Now Hield got it from Halliburton. Buddy Hield goes up and under. Guy Porzingis. Hield. 22 per game. Hield with a left hand, got it. The other knee flared up. That's what's kept him sidelined a lot. That's a drive by Hield.
Cornerstone. Guard of the future, yeah. Right, for the Kings as Hield.
Well, to your point, that was Neesmith being very physical. Here's Buddy for three, got it.
Brown coming, gets a deflection, but gets to Hield in the corner.
1 for 4 from beyond that 3-point strike. Hield for three, another
shot. Good job by Turner to bat it out. Here's a left-hand drive, and McConnell. Buddy for three.
Comes off the bench with it. It's a little bit more of a challenge. There you go. Yeah, you got to make them play some defense. And here he's making Gerald play some defense, and Buddy ran to get.
This is a disgrace.
Perimeter guys winning their battle, get other guys to beat you. And Stevens would be one.
Buddy. Hield, tough three. Ooh. Oh my, Buddy. Sets his feet, and Halliburton too strong out to Buddy. His three, perfect. Goes inside, finds Neesmith, catch, shoot three. Pacers get an offensive rebound, Buddy for three. Up front. Neesmith finds Hield. Here's a three by Buddy. It's good.
They're better when they had the other 3-point leads. That's basketball. That's because the ball is in the hand of Halliburton.
He's out of the play, but you still are conscious of where he is.
Hield blows past Hase.
So Turner showing you what he's able to do.
Turner kicking out to Buddy Hield, who hit Sixers in almost 4 minutes, thanks to DeAnthony Melton. Hield for three. My goodness.
Three free throws from Hield, then the three by Nembhard. Buddy Hield for three more.
That's considerable. As you can see over the defense, good hands by Nembhard.
And Buddy throws it down.
Just got it to Nembhard. Buddy Hield leads into a three and hits it.
Don't foul, but don't give up the three ball.
Hield for three. That's good.
Rebound. 8 seconds to play.
Great play. Great play. That's a big time play. Give
him. And now Buddy for three. In.
Yes.
Buddy Hield.
They got to call a timeout.
Into the hands of Hield. He beats Roddy with a left hand off the glass.
Drew Holiday, yeah, another turnover. That's part of the respect, right, that Josh Oppenheimer was saying you got to give.
Josh Okogie making his return after a one-game absence. Hield.
The barrier, 2 minutes.
Beautiful pass. Sets up Hield to the corner look, and down it goes.
What?
First time in his career that Bridges has the last eight straight threes. Hield to the handoff. Turner, big collision, Hield.
Missed that one. Rebounded by Taylor. He missed the shot. Taylor knocked it away from Bonda. Third time a charm.
This is not new, but the fact that they shoot it seemingly almost at any point.
Belly open underneath and nearly stepped out of bounds on the tightrope. Hield for three. Big possession here for the Pacers. It's Hield for three. It's an 8-point game. And now Halliburton, six to shoot. Hield launches three. Got it. Pacers back.
Again, he shot it with his offhand. Nice job moving in position. Really good job.
It's too strong, but tracked down by Nesmith. He's going to load again.
Great find.
Good. Very determined play. Buddy Hield on a pull-up, knocks it down. Buddy Hield knocks in another three.
There you go, good basketball.
Buddy for three.
Great decision.
Go coast to coast. Finds Hield, gets it away in time. Good!
So Turner with 6 points in the third quarter. And seven to Hield Halliburton.
Buddy Hield, 4-3.
Here's McConnell. Slips it inside.
McConnell.
Buddy Hield with the left hand again.
Just so polished already.
Buddy Hield. Branham picked off. Buddy Hield on the line.
Pocket five, Buddy way out there. Is going to step back against Niang. Two here at home to Boston and Philadelphia. A three from Hield is good.
It is a tough one. I won't fall for Nesmith.
They get it back. Buddy Hield with another triple dish. Miss from Bagley. Pacers rush it up to Buddy Hield. And he knocks a three down from... Right back out to Wara. Buddy Hield
brings down the house
tonight. Buddy Hield back to Hield dances behind the line. He has made two. Day and age, Barton misses wide. Raptors 3 of 18 from 3. Here's Hield with a 3, and it's good.
It's watching his growth has been pretty amazing.
So his dad, Tim.
McConnell turns the corner, finds Hield. Buddy launches and hits. Isaiah Joe was 0 for 7.
Great pass again. Yeah, I'm telling you.
Now short chill out to Buddy. Here's another 3.
Up top to Mathurin.
Way outside, and Hield rattles it in.
Oh, great, great find. He's waited to put it. Yeah, we're going to have to let it go. Yeah, let it go. Deflect that pass that was being thrown by Street.
Oh, they left Hield for three. He got
it. Pass. Great pass. And McKenzie tried to go with the left hand.
And it
any game.
Here's right Buddy there, again. At State Farm, over the top to Buddy, working on Bogey. He fires the three. He connects. Incredible.
Unfortunately, he missed it.
Hield was 6 of 6.
Warren, he came off his man in the corner to come up with that.
Yeah, that's his second steal. Buddy,
feeling it. That's a feel.
Hield goes inside. Halliburton finds Hield. Here's another shot, and here
quickly here. Throws in straight away, it's Hield.
That's Miller, and here's Buddy again, and Hield. Hield for three. Skip pass, Hield is open for three, in and out, and in. And now Buddy Hield, in transition to
Buddy!
Hield, and the pick. McConnell gets inside again, and Hield for three. It's perfect. Kicks it back to Buddy Hield, and he nailed. Buddy Hield, a little scoop to the hoop.
Again, they've been getting that easy offense. There's T.J. McConnell.
And another takeaway, and another bucket from
Buddy Hield. Try it again. That's good.
Obi Toppin on the court as well.
Jalen Smith bottled up on the inside. Buddy Hield, sidestep three ball.
Wow. Wow. Hield hits the break. Hield goes inside, and he pounds. Hempard out to Hield. Here's a three. Buddy got
it. He was bringing it to him.
Here's Buddy for three, and a pacing.